Well, look at this. Certainly McLeod got to the hurdle first, and Ortega's chasing him down here. Parchment joined quite nicely as well. Ortega and McLeod, these two. McLeod and McLeod gets it. Ortega in second place, 13.10.
McLeod commenced quickly. Martin Odegaard was beaten out. Basku got a good start. Allen's going well for America. McLeod's in front, Mars halfway. He's starting to come away now, the Jamaican, and he takes the gold medal.
Well, he's only got a really good start there for McLeod in the yellow Jamaica. The red chasing at the moment, coming through strongly. Jared Eaton on the far side. McLeod takes it. Martin Odegaard second, and I think it was Eaton who took the bronze.
Call it how it is. Hendrix.